dated back to the photography museum. The exhibit now is walls, defined. So let's check it out. I have some notes about visiting the photography museum. I think I mentioned it before, but you can get your parking validated, so it's cheaper. But you do have to park in a garage where your trunk will be checked. So make sure you know how to pop the trunk of your rental car. So let's go.
I don't know what your opinion is on border walls, but after my visit here, I learned that walls are built out of fear in order to divide people in some type of manner. But over time, people tend to conquer these walls by either decorating them, rejoicing them, or tearing them down. I also learned that in the late 80s, when the Berlin Wall came down, only 15 countries in the world had walls on their borders. As of today, 77 countries have walls on their borders. Now, what does that tell you? I want to thank you so much for coming along with me as I return to the Annenberg Space of Photography in Los Angeles, California. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure you like, comment, share with your friends and family, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you can be alerted when next week's video comes out. Thank you so much again. Have a great day or night wherever in the world you are.